quite a bit of damage. It's unbelievable how well you've held up.
I wondered if this too was a result of the power the baby gave me.
Right. You're due in the meeting room.
The big dogs are waiting. I gave your suit a polish so you'd be at least somewhat presentable.
Not even a fragment. None of the baby remained on me. I knew it to be true, but still couldn't help looking at my palm for a sign. Never again would I encounter the baby. Never. The finality of it struck me once again.
Mission completed. The planet Zevis was annihilated, and all Metroids were exterminated.
A simple report, almost dull even, but it felt momentous to me. I don't know how much time passed since then. Days went by in their quiet way, and people's recollections of Metroids and space pirates grew nebulous over time, relegated to a past concern of the galactic communities. Nothing more than a faded memory. Codename Baby's Cry. A common SOS with the urgency of a baby crying. The nickname comes from the fact that the purpose of the signal is to draw attention. The signal was coming from a remote part of space. I altered the course of my ship as if this detour had already been part of my flight plan. Baby's cry. It was as though it was crying specifically for me.